I was wondering if I'd run into you again. We owe you a lot. It's so hard for the boy to meet anybody around here. Oh, thank you. This means a lot to me. Here, take this picture of him. An odd fellow by the name of Barnum took it. Had to wait bloody ages for it. But it's a good likeness, don't you think? Rupert's out in the south field. Just talk to the lad. Find out what he really likes. I want him to be happy after all. Then, once you find the right lass, introduce them, and, well, the rest is up to fate, I suppose. It worked for me and my Jenny. You ask me, there's no reason for love to be complicated.
Did my father send you here? Look, you can tell him I'm not meeting any more of his floozies. I know how much he wants me to find a wife and settle down, but I can't be something I'm not. I don't want to get married to a woman, any woman, you understand? I want to tell him, you know. Maybe he'd understand, but I just can't. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Hope you have better luck finding someone than I am.
Here is a note finding an address. Tell him to visit me soon. Thank you.
hasn't been the same since your mother died, but we do all right, don't we?
The dragon stole my...
Ah. Did you have any luck, my friend? So, is she pretty? I bet she is. Well, did our friend here help you find a nice girl, then?
He helped me find a date, yes.
Great news! Finally, my lad has got himself a woman.
About that, it's not so much a woman. It's more of a, well, a man, really.
A what? A man? You mean you're...
Yes, I'm...
What a bloody idiot I am. Of course, I should have known. I mean, the way you ran out on Sonia. And there was me thinking she didn't fancy you.
Are you kidding? She was all over me. I had to fight her off with a rake.
I had heard she was a bit forward. That's why I set you up with her.
Oh, Dad. It was the most traumatic night of my life.
So, you really don't like girls?
No, don't really care that much for farming either.
Oh, right, I see. I suppose you'll want to move to the city then, is that it? I guess it'll be just me and this old farm then.
Don't be silly. I'm not going to leave you here alone. Sell it. Come with me.
Do you really mean that?
Of course.
Well, so long as he's happy, suppose I am too. Once again, I owe you a great deal. It goes without saying, if you're interested in the farm, I'll give you a good price. Rather it went to someone I trust.
Were invented by people on the island, or found on the shores. There's not much else to do around here. Thanks to all the water that's fallen lately, I've been able to sail to my secret warehouse. Thank you. I'm sure I'll see you again soon.
More than happy to help, good friend. Anything else to sell? Thanks. It looks in good shape. You really should purchase that. I have one myself, and it's great.